Okay, so let's get stuck in and let me show you behind the scenes in Jeremy's Insta Pro Academy. So we're just going to log into the training area. And the first thing you'll see is you've got access to the audiobook, which is you click on here and obviously download that. You can see up here you get access to a free ClickFunnels account. That's the 14-day trial. Also, it looks like they'll do some design services and access to the Facebook group. So that's probably the first thing I'd do, is I'd jump into the Facebook group. And, you know, obviously this is a little welcome video from Jeremy to the training. And as you can see here, there's a huge amount of content. Obviously, each one of these is a drop-down. So if I start trying to give you an overview, you'll see how much training there is in here. And there's some real high quality content. So he starts with the basics. So showing you how to set up your Instagram page, choosing the right name again, which is really, really important. Finding the right name and the right branding is key. Creating your logo and your profile picture, again, gives you some really good hints and tips on how to do that. That's why my logo is the white with black. White background with black, so it stands out on Instagram. Let me see if I can find. So as you can see here, I've designed mine based on what he said. Mine's on a white background, nice and clean, nice and clear. Goes into talking about how to create your bio. Again, you know, it's completely different from any other social medias. You know, went before my old accounts, I had this completely wrong. And this is the only place that obviously you can have your link. So creating the bio in the best way, and it doesn't show the same on the desktop here. Obviously on my phone, these fingers are pointing down to for them to take the quiz. So again, it gives you all the hints and tips on how to set that up for the most leads, advanced training, modeling success. Creating your content strategy, again, really important about what you're posting, what your market is, who you're trying to target. This is quite key, you know, staying consistent. You see a lot of people will post one day, leave it a week, then post. You know, if you're going to get traffic from your Instagram account, it needs to be consistent. Again, he tells you how many times to post a day, what times of the day to post to get the best hit for your images and videos. This was a really good lesson. He shows you with all of these free apps, I think a couple of paid apps, on your phone how you can create these style of images, you know, really simply on your phone and post directly on your phone. Okay, you know, you can see here I've got the image, I've got the overlay, I've got it blacked out so this stands out, I've got my logo, I've got my tag here. And he shows you with this. I didn't know about any of the. I knew about Pixels. I knew about Unsplash. I hadn't used any of these other softwares on my phone. And it just makes you realize how easy and simple it is to give really good content and really good images. Also leveraging the caption. You know, as I say, I'm used to Facebook. I'm used to Twitter. You know, there's so much that I didn't know. And I was doing it completely the wrong way. I was using Instagram previously. I was posting in the caption of all my images, my links, which aren't clickable. I was doing it completely wrong, and I wondered why my engagement was rubbish. Variety, again, you can see here. Oh, sorry, that I've got a variety of content. You know, I'm trying to mix it up with different images. I've got some white ones I drop in. I've got, you know, different styled images throughout, so when someone comes here and they're looking, it's very luxury orientated. You can see, can't you? Attracting engaged followers. You know, one of the things that so many Instagram people talk about is this follow on follow bollocks. You know, people are being taught to follow 1,000 people and then if they haven't followed you back, unfollow them 3 days later. What a crock. You know, that's never going to build an engaged page. So again, he goes into detail here. The power of Insta Jam. They offer a software as well, which can help you. Shout out partnerships. I didn't really understand this. I didn't even know anything about it, to be honest, how you can partner up with some of the biggest players in the industry. And obviously, Jeremy has partnered up with millionaire mentor Jason Stone. I'll show you Jason's page here. and you know they're good friends, and he's learned a massive amount from Jason. You can see here he's got 2.3 million followers, and this is just one of his accounts. He's got 5-6 other accounts. This is Jason here. You can see the engagement on some of these images. Look, 18,000 likes. So Jeremy and Jason are good friends, and he's learned everything from Jason. So you know we're learning from the best here. And you can see I'm trying to find a shout out. So this is a shout out. So you can see that someone's paid Jason to put their image up, and then he puts a shout out to them so they can go and people can click on this link and go and follow this client, and then obviously they want them to sign up here. So a shout out, you'll pay anything from $100 to $500, you know, on the top people's accounts. But again, he shows you the pitfalls of shout outs. You know, someone who's got 5 million followers, but he shows you how to look in behind that and see, are they genuine followers, or are they just have they paid for followers? Because if these followers are 5 million people that actually 3 million of them aren't engaged, they don't look at the page, then you're paying a lot of money to have a shout out on a page that's engagement isn't anywhere near as much as they claim it is. Again, shows you how to, you know, do good calls to action. You know, I mean, listen, I'm not going to go through every single one of these. You can see there's so much here. Crafting your caption, email and lead generation. He shows you how to sync up all your pages with your ClickFunnels. Product creation, getting inspired, behind the scenes. It then gives you some really good content about funnels. That's my expertise, but he's got some good stuff in here. Tracking and measuring progress. He shows you, obviously, setting up your Instagram account as a business account. And then you know, some of this stuff is high-end. I'm not even going to go into this. He gives you some really cool bonuses. He's got a bonus interview with Jason Stone, who is the millionaire mentor. That's this guy here, Jason. So you can see this is one of Jason's call-outs. So he's got a video here.
What's going on, everybody? My name is...
Again, Jeremy shows you how to do all of these call-outs, do these really engaging videos. He's got some motivational stuff in here as well. There's, you know, I mean, you probably see here, there's 35 to 40 different modules with different trainings on each one, ranging between 5 and 30 minutes. So the content in his course just goes above and beyond what he's training you on the webinar. The webinar content, you know, helped me increase my followers by about 100 overnight, which was brilliant. You know, I could see the value in buying his course, so I jumped on board. But, you know, I just wanted to give you a bit of a behind the scenes to what you're going to get with this training. And obviously, this is being updated all the time. Jason's helping Jeremy to make sure that this is up-to-date content with all the algorithms, everything you need to be doing to build a huge engagement like this guy's done. And you know, he's a massive seven-figure earner now. You can see he's just bought a brand new Lamborghini. So you're learning from the best. You're learning from one of the top guys in Instagram. And Instagram is completely untouched. You know, there's thousands and thousands of people who are earning a huge amount of money on Instagram. But compared to Facebook, it's untouched. You know, Facebook is diluted. There's too much stuff on there. Instagram, you know, I've already seen leads coming through. In fact, let me show you. So let me just show you. This is one of the products I promote. It's a friend of mine, Dean Holland, Internet Profits. Awesome stuff. And you're probably seeing me previously, you know, sharing stuff about Dean's software and products and promotions. But I just wanted to show you where is it, commission generated. I just wanted to show you that I started promoting Dean's stuff on the 5th, and I did 2 posts on Instagram, and you can see the commissions I earned just from those 2 posts. And believe me, as you can see, let me go back to it, I have a minimal following. You know, you can see I started this account, what, 3 weeks ago, 4 weeks ago, and I earn from those 2 different call to action posts, which I'm not going to go into too much detail now, I earned $244 from promoting one offer. And I did it again then, on a different offer 4 days later. You know, going by his training, you promote every 4 days. So you do a call to action every 4 days. And I've created my own video, which is Let me see. So you can see there, that was one of my call to actions. And I'm trying to see, I've made my own video, which is quite cool. So I promoted this. Again, it's just... So this is just selling the dream. This is selling what people want. You know, they want to earn money on Instagram. So this is the call out. Click on the link in my bio. So they click here. And obviously I'd change this link here to the offer. And as I say, that then generated $244.80. I did it again the week after with a different product that was a JV launch product. One of my friends had a JV launch and I made $360. Now, you know, that's not big money. I'm not here trying to claim that at this point with Instagram, I'm making the money that these guys are. But guys, I've got 44 followers. You know, it just kind of shows you that what he's teaching here is how to get on the explore page. And let me see, I'm not sure how to do it on the desktop. The explore page is where, let me see, no, that's not it. That's not it. So basically on your Instagram account, you have your home where you can see images from people you're following. It's not showing me, right, like this. So these are people who I'm following, but then you can click on the explore page. So for instance, if I go to and type in hashtag millionaire, not doing a very good job explaining this, but it's harder on the desktop. So you can see here, it's a similar type of thing. So for this hashtag millionaire, these top 9 posts at any time, you can see, look, 18,000, 4,000 likes, 8,000 likes, 8,000, 5,000, 11,000. These are the most popular posts for that hashtag. Now, the explore page is the same. You click on the explore page, click refresh, and it will show you all the top content at that time. Now, what Jeremy's taught me here is how to get on that explore page or how to feature for a hashtag. Now, if you're featuring and you've got your call to action, which as I just showed you is something similar to this, for instance. So want to make hundreds of dollars per day, click on my link, click on my bio. So they click there, they come back here and they click on this page, which was my, I changed this out to my offer. That is where you're gonna get massive engagement. It doesn't matter that I've actually only got 44 followers. Do you understand? You know, it's not about the followers. This will gradually build now over time with what I'm doing. But what he's taught me is that getting on this explore page or featuring for the hashtags, like here, if you're showing here and people are going and searching for this millionaire hashtag, just for an example, then you're going to get a huge amount of likes, as you can see here, for that one image. It doesn't mean they're following you. Most of them won't follow you. Okay, but they'll go and click, let's say, let's look at one of these. Can you see the difference down here? The most recent, three likes. But this one, 10,000. And none of these may actually be a call out, but you know, you can see here, type yes if you agree, and they've got their hashtag, and then they've got a link there to follow. So I hope that makes sense. It's harder showing you on the desktop than it is on the actual... on the app, but I'm just trying to see if any of them are actual call out. So you can see here, look, follow. So I'll go and click that and it takes me back to their page. So I typed in hashtag millionaire. I like their image of these awesome modern boats. And in that image, I've then seen it's talking about most expensive super yacht in the world. Guess the price. So it's asking them to engage. Well, that's why lots of people have commented. And then it's saying, follow me. Okay, so brilliant. I'm going to follow them. Now you can see here they've got a call out here, a link in their bio, but I'd probably then go and follow them because they've got some really good content. I hope that makes sense. The whole point was just to show you what I've learned so far from Jeremy's training. So again, down below, jump on board to the webinar, get the free training he's given you. I recommend jumping on board and buying his Instagram Insta Pro Academy training. It's phenomenal. It's already earned me the money back that I paid for it just by following the first 20 lessons. And, you know, I highly recommend it. So go down below right now and register for the webinar. Costs you nothing and you'll get some great tips and hints from him just on the webinar. Bye for now.